It's only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. It is only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Marty Page. On drums. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. No, 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 it wouldn't, no, it wouldn't be make-believe if you believe in me. Make-believe! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Good evening. This is Mel Torme doing on-the-spot live recording at the Crescendo. Here's a song that I recorded some time ago with my old vocal group, the Meltones. We started out with Larry Bunker on conga drums, and we invite your attention. Larry, I think about like this. What is this thing called love? This crazy thing called love. Who can solve its mystery? Why should it make a fool of me? Oh, I saw you there one wonderful day. You took my heart and then you threw it away. That is why I ask the Lord in heaven above, what is this thing called love? I'm in the mist because I've been kissed by lovely you. What can it be that suddenly came over me? Donnie Fagerquist. Marty
ba 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 di do do ba do 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 do. I saw you there one wonderful day. You took my heart and threw it away. That's why I ask the Lord in heaven above. It's hard to bear, looked everywhere, asked everyone under the sun. They turn away each time I say, what is this thing called love? What is this thing called love? What is this thing? What is this thing called love? What is this thing? What is this thing? What is it? This thing. It's quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road. I got the routine, so drop another nickel in that machine. Feeling so bad, I wish you'd make the music dreamy. And sad, could tell you a lot, but you've gotta be true to your code. Make it one for my baby, one never know it, but buddy, I'm a kind of poet, and I got a lot of things to say. When I'm gloomy, you simply gotta listen to me until it's talk away. That's how it goes. Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. So thanks for the beer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. George that I found, ooh, it's gotta be drowned, or it soon might explode. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road.
Ladies and gentlemen, written by a wonderful New York drummer by the name of Specs Powell. A cute little original I think you might like. Love is just a bug that bites occasionally. I think I just got bit sensationally. If he should come along when you're with me, let him bite you, and I'll tell you all about the birds and the bees, and bring you up to date on flowers and trees. Your every little whim I'll try to please, 'cause we ought to make a lovely pair. So get in tune, don't be immune. It's contagious, but why care? Love is the only little bug. Well, come anywhere, have a little kiss, this one's on me. And while you're at it, dear, take two or three. Since that bug came along, I feel so free. I want you to marry me. Get in tune, don't be immune. It's contagious, but why care? Love is the only little bug. Welcome anywhere, have a little kiss, this one's on me. And while you're at it, dear, take two or three. Since love bug came along, I feel so free. I want you to marry, want you to marry, want you to marry me. Love is just a bug that bites occasionally. I think I just got bit sensationally. And so I want you, please, to marry me. Here's a beautiful song I had the good fortune of singing last summer, ladies and gentlemen, over in England. It was written in England and one of my great favorites. I hope you like it. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear
that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know that we were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. Such a romantic affair. And when we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley. Nightingale sang in Berkeley. Nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
Now, not to be outdone, I'd like to sing one song for you tonight, if I may, totally in French, since coincidentally that happens to be my own particular native tongue. Oy, Gewalt. Marty?
Oh, j'en souffris. Drift by my window.
It's occupied France. Did you ever get these French singers? The falling leaves. En vradangole, I see your face. Your face. The summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold since you went away.
Now, Maurice Chevalier always throws one of these in.
The days go long, and soon I'll hear old winter's call. But I miss you most of all, my darling.
That's just a test, you see if you're listening out there.
When autumn leaves start
wet, ladies and gentlemen, you think we fool around, but I prove to you right now that we can do this song all the way through in French. Marty Page, give to me F minor sixth once again, and away we go.
C'est une chanson qui nous ressemble, toi qui m'aimais et je t'aimais. Nous vivions tous les deux ensemble, toi qui m'aimais, moi qui t'aimais. Mais la vie se part, ceux qui s'aiment tout doucement, sans faire de bruit. Et la mer efface aux cieux le sable, les pas des amants désunis.
It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy things, one of those bells that now and then rings, just one of those things. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wings, just one of those things. If we thought a bit of the end of it when we started painting the town, we'd have been aware that our love affair was too hot not to cool down. So goodbye, good luck, and amen. Here's hoping we meet now and then. It was great fun, but it was one of those things. But it was just one of those things. It was just one of those things. Just one of those things. The moment I saw her smile, I knew she was just my style. My only regret is we've never met, though I think of her all the while. But she doesn't know I exist, no matter how I may persist. So it's clear to see there's no hope for me. Though I live at 5135 Kensington Avenue, and she lives at 5133. How can I ignore the girl next door? I love her more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and she never sees me glance her way. And though I'm heartsore, the girl next door affection for me won't display. I just adore her, so I can't ignore her, the girl next.
heart of mine keeps singing. Lover, 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 come back to me. You came at last, love had its day. That day has passed, you've gone away. Heart of mine keeps singing. Come back, come back, come back to me. I remember every little thing you used to do. I'm so lonely. Every road I walk along with you. No wonder I am lonely. The sky was blue, the night was cold. The moon was new, but love was old. And while I'm waiting here, this heart of mine keeps singing, lover, where is my lover? Won't you discover where my lover can be? At the piano, ladies and gentlemen. I remember every little thing you used to do. I'm so lonely. Every road I walk along with you. No wonder I am lonely. The night was cool, the sky was cold. The moon was new, but love was old. And while I'm waiting here, this heart of mine keeps singing, lover, come back, lover, come back. Lover, come back to me. Lover, come back, lover, come back. Lover, come back to me.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. There's a beautiful song, ladies and gentlemen, by the one and only Cole Porter. Perhaps a little bit of an obscure tune, but one that we love to do, and I hope you like it.
Looking at you, my troubles are fleeing. I'm admiring the view, 'cause it's you I'm seeing. And the sweet honeydew of well-being settles upon me. What is this light that shines when you enter, like a star in the night? And what's to prevent her from destroying my sight? If you sent her all of it on me. Looking at you, I'm filled with the essence of the quintessence of joy. Looking at you, I hear poets telling of lovely Helen of Troy. My darling, life was so great, I wanted to end it till that wonderful day. You started to mend it, and if you'll only stay, I'll spend it all looking at you. Looking at you, I admire the view. When I'm looking, looking, looking at you.
before you that was introduced by the chief FS. It goes like this. You see a pair of laughing eyes, suddenly you're sighing sighs. You figure nothing's wrong, you string along, boy, then snap. Those eyes, those sighs, they're part of the tender trap. You're hand in hand beneath the trees, there's music playing in the breeze. You're acting plenty smart until your heart just goes flat. Those trees, that breeze, they're part of the tender trap. Some starry night, when her kisses make you tingle, she'll hold you tight and you'll hate yourself for being single. All at once it seems so nice, folks are throwing shoes and rice. You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. You're hooked, you're cooked, you're caught in the tender trap. Love and marriage, love and marriage go together like a horse and carriage. This I'll tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage, love and marriage, it's an institute you can't disparage. Ask the local gentry, they will say it's elementary. Some starry night, when her kisses make you tingle, she'll hold you tight and you'll hate yourself for being single. All at once it seems so nice, folks are throwing shoes and rice. You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. You're hooked, you're cooked, you're rooked, you're forsook, and you really had it, old chap. You're caught in that cotton big jitterbug, flesh looking a tender. I never went in for moonlit skies, I never winked back at fireflies, but now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe, but now when you turn those lights down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark. It's a four-alarm fire now. I never made love by lantern shine, I never saw rainbows in my wine, but now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light. Thank you.
Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark. It's a far alarm fire now. I never made love by land and shine. Never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are pressed to mine, I'm beginning to see the light. I'm beginning to see the light.
It's a wrong time and the wrong place, though your face is very lovely. It's a wrong face, it's not her face, but it's all right with me. It's a wrong song in the wrong style, though your smile is kind of charming. It's a wrong smile, it's not her smile, but a charming smile, so it's all right with me. You can't know how happy I am that we met. I'm strangely attracted to you. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you want to forget someone too? It's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are very tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not her lips, but they are tempting lips. So if some night, some Friday night you're free, well, it's all right. Yes, it's all right. It's the wrong place. It's the wrong song in the wrong style and the wrong game with the wrong chips. But ooh, those lips. Dig those lips. Crazy lips.
Hey, those lips. I tell you those. Well, now those.
It's Billy.
Can't get over those lips, 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 can't get them off my, hey, well.
Josh fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Josh fit the battle of Jericho, and the lips came tumbling, no. There were three children from the land of Israel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. They took a trip to the land of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. When they got to Babylon, they dug those Babylonian lips. Ancient lips, prehistoric chops. For some of our foreign friends, ladies and gentlemen. Frère Jacques, dormez-vous, sanimenadina. Dig those leaps, those crazy leaps. Don't you step on my blue suede lips. It's a horrible thought, isn't it? Meanwhile, back at the lips, well, it's all right. Yes, it's all right.
Thank you so much.
Summer journeys to Niagara and to other places aggravate all our cares. We'll save our fares. We've a cozy little flat in what is known as Old Manhattan. We'll settle down right here in town. We'll take Manhattan, the Bronx, and Staten Island too. It's lovely going through the zoo. It's very fancy on old Delancey Street, you know. The subway charms are so, where balmy breezes blow to and fro. And tell me what street compares with Mott Street in July. Sweet pushcarts gently gliding by. The great big city is a wondrous toy made for a girl and boy. We'll turn Manhattan into an isle of joy. Second chorus. We'll take Manhattan, the Bronx, and Staten Island too. We'll try to cross Fifth Avenue. We'll bathe in Brighton, the fish you'll frighten when you're in your bathing suit so thin. We'll make the shellfish grin, fin to fin. A short vacation on Inspiration Point we'll spend. And in the station house we'll end. The great big city can never spoil the dreams of a boy and girl. We'll turn Manhattan into an isle of joy. We'll turn Manhattan into an isle of joy.
That's Manhattan for you. Thank you.
Here I go again, I hear the trumpets blow again, all aglow again, taking a chance on love. Here I slide again, about to take the ride again, starry-eyed again, taking a chance on love. I thought the cards were a frame-up, but I never, never, never would try. Now I'm taking the game up, and the ace of hearts is high. Things are mending now, I see a rainbow blending now. We'll have a happy ending now, taking a chance on love. Taking a chance on love, taking a chance on love. Here I go.
Thank you. Here's a wonderful song, ladies and gentlemen, that's never been performed in public before. It was written by a gentleman who wrote a great Broadway show called Make Mine Manhattan. His name is Richard Lewin, and he is a direct cousin to Richard Rodgers, the great songwriter. And I think this, incidentally, is a song certainly worthy of the Rodgers tradition. It's called Home by the Sea. I've never sung it before, so if I goof, nobody blame me, please. Here we go.
In our home by the sea, we'll live the life of sailor folk, laugh at all the paler folk in some city cave. In our home by the sea, we'll watch the ships go gliding on while you and I are riding on the crest of a wave. And unhurried, primitive and unworried, we will live in deluxe luxury. There will always be a beach to comb by the sea, and when they turn the tide again, I'll turn and kiss the bride again. And if you should call almost any time at all, I'll be home in our home by the sea. By the sea.
That's called Home by the Sea, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
The night is young, the skies are clear, and if you want to go walking, dear, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's the lovely. I understand the reason why you're sentimental, cause so am I. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's the lovely. I can tell at a glance what a swell night this is for romance. I can hear old Mother Nature murmuring low, let yourself go, please be sweet, my chickadee. And when I kiss you, just say to me, it's delightful, it's delicious, it's delectable, it's delirious, it's dilemma, it's delimit, it's deluxe, it's delovely. Second chorus. Time marches on, and soon it's plain, you've won my heart and I've lost my brain. It's delightful, it's delicious, it is delovely. Life seems so sweet that we decide it's in the bag to get unified. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's delovely. See the crowd at that church, see the proud parson plopped in his perch, get the sweet beat of that organ pealing our doom. Here goes the groom, boom, how they cheer, how they smile, as we go galloping down the aisle. It's divine, dear, it's divine, dear, it's the wunderbar, it's the victory, it's the wallop, it's the winner, it's the voice, it's the love.
The trees tenderly. The trembling trees embrace the breeze tenderly. Then you and I came wandering by and lost in a sigh. Were we the shore was kissed by sea and mist tenderly. I can't forget how two hearts met. Breathlessly, 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 your arms opened wide, closed me inside. You took my lips, you took my love so tenderly.
Thank you so much. One more. Here's a great Rodgers and Hart tune. I hope you get a kick out of it, ladies and gentlemen. You don't know that I felt good when we up and parted. You don't know I knocked on wood, gladly brokenhearted. Worrying is through, I sleep all right. Appetite and health restore. You don't know how much I'm bored. Sleepless nights, the daily fights, the quick toboggan when you reach the heights. I miss the kisses and I miss the bites. I wish I were in love again. The broken dates, the endless waits, the lovely loving and the hateful hates, the conversation with the flying plates. I wish I were in love again. No more care, no despair, I'm all there, but I would rather be Gaga, the pulled-out fur of cat and cur, a fine mismating of him and her. I don't like quiet and I wish I were in love again. The furtive sigh, the words I love you till the day I die, the self-deception that believes the lie. I wish I were in love again. When love congeals, it soon reveals the faint aroma of performing seals, the double crossing of a pair of heels. I wish I were in love again. No more strain, no more pain. Now I'm sane, but I would rather be a punch drunk. Now, here's another Rodgers and Hart tune, and I'd like to do this completely alone at the piano. Once again, may I beg the very kind indulgence of your attention. I'd appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Nobody's heart belongs to me. Hi-ho, who cares?
Nobody writes her songs to me. No one belongs to me. That's the least of my cares. I may be sad at times and disinclined to play, but it's not bad at times to go your own sweet way. Nobody's arms belong to me, no arms feel strong to me. I admire the moon as a moon, just a moon. Nobody's heart belongs to me today. Thank you.